have an update regarding the cat with stomatitis. He was rescued a few months ago. He used to be a stray. When someone noticed that he had pain in his mouth while he was eating, he was taken at the vet and diagnosed with stomatitis. This is how he arrived in my care. In the last video, I was telling you that we were going to visit the vet as his condition haven't improved. We did this, we made even 2 visits at the vet since then. The conclusion is that the vet will remove some of his affected teeth. This might help the inflammation to go away. As I told you before, he has a human who is waiting for him to go home. But we have to resolve this problem first. So I will keep you updated. In a few days the surgery will take place, so please keep your fingers crossed.